Welcome back. This is the big one, the grand final of Dancing with the Stars. Tonight, we crown our brand new champions. But first, there's a lot of great dancing to get through, and right now, it's judge's choice, so yeah.
Yeah, now when she started out, our next celeb was called the dark horse of the competition, but it wasn't long before she became a front runner with her amazing performances. Tonight, the judge's choice is the Viennese Waltz. It's Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
We are thrilled that you have made it to the final. It's been an absolute joy to see you, Nina, emerge as this beautiful dancer. There was only one dance we all wanted to see again, and that was the beautiful Viennese Waltz.
Yeah. Hopefully you remember my steps.
You've learned so much each week. Because you got three tens, we're looking to see, can you improve on perfection?
Can we do it, Pasquale?
Yeah, I think we can. It was a beautiful dance, and I think we can bring it to the next level.
Cool,
yeah?
I look forward to it.
To me, you are a professional dancer. You're one of us now. You have to go out there and nail it.
Let's do this, Pasquale.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
We've obviously got three tens for this dance and really don't want to slip down.
When you score so high in a dance, you probably think it's easy to do it again, but actually it's the opposite. It's more pressure because you don't want to do it worse than the one before. So the judges would like to see a little bit more drive, a bit more power, and create a bit more swing.
I'm really looking forward to getting out there and just showing how much I've improved to the judges for this dance.
Dancing the Viennese Waltz, Nina Carberry and Pasquale La Rocca.
Gorgeous number again, am I right? But sad, that is probably the last time we'll see you do that number. Yeah. Was it an emotional week for you as well?
Yeah. It's come to an end, like, and it was just so lovely to do that again because I really enjoyed it.
Well, we enjoyed watching you, didn't
Thank you.
Amazing. All right, we'll go to you first for your comments.
Right, so Nina, the question, the big question, can you improve on perfection? And the answer is, yes, you can! That was beautiful. Last time I committed on your beautiful elegance, beauty, the posture, and most importantly, your full-on dancing, the gorgeousness of that. And you did exactly the same tonight. I loved it. You have been so consistent in this competition. You went from dark horse to the front runner.
Yes, absolutely.
I love it.
Brian, a front runner for you.
This Viennese Waltz proves one thing. It proves that even the very best of things can get better with time. It was like a vintage fine wine, that performance. Yes. I had one concern coming into it, which was I enjoyed it so much the first time. Had I built it up so much in my mind that it was more than it actually was? Well, reliving it again, it absolutely was not. It was fantastic. Vintage Beanie Bug. And in the words of my fellow judge with the big hair at the far end, j'adore. Hey!
I think you liked it. Lorraine, better second time round?
Oh, absolutely. It's amazing, really, because Nina Pasquale, for me, you had a lot more oomph, you had more power in it. I recognise immediately natural turns, reverse turns, change steps, spins and pivots, and then the fleckerel with such speed and precision. This is a very polished, powerful performance, and it's amazing me how you have actually perfected the already perfect Viennese waltz.
I know.
Very good.
Thank you.
Very good. You can explain yourself to Nikki, Nina and Pasquale.
Well done.
Nina and Pasquale, another great performance. I mean, that was just beautiful.
Yeah, I really enjoy doing that, to be honest. I love ballroom and I just really enjoy it. And it's sad that it's the last dance I'll ever dance it again.
I know, but to go out on a high like that was pretty incredible. I have to say, by the way, Happy Mother's Day.
Oh, thank you very much.
We have a Happy Mother's Day to everybody and all the mothers back home as well, to my mum and everybody here.
And my mum is in the audience as well, so happy Mother's Day to
her. And what about your two little girls, Holly and Rosie? Do they know anything about, do they realise you're in the final?
They dropped me to Dancing with the Stars this morning with Ted and they were all just wishing me well, so they're great.
Okay, well, what you don't know is have a look at this. We have a little clip. Holly and Rosie, everybody! I love that Happy Mother's Day. Keep it as a secret. Let's see how you did with the judges. That was incredible. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redman.
10!
Lorraine Barrett.
10!
Arthur Gulen-Leah.
10!
There we go, a full house for Nina and Pasquale, that's what the judges say. But tonight, there's just one opinion that really matters, and that's yours at home. So, if you want Nina and Pasquale to be our new champions, call 1513 717105 or text Nina to 53125. But it's very important that you don't vote until I declare those lines open, as your vote won't count, but you still will be charged, and we do not want that. What about that? Nina Pasquale, everybody!